Siberian forest.
Over here! I found it! Just look at it!
It's been 2 months since Dave disappeared. I miss him so much.
Dear Eve, I finally found the tomb. Legend says it belongs to a vengeful spirit. It's near a small town in Siberia. I'll send you some souvenirs. Love, Dave.
Dave, I'm coming! Here!
My dearest Eve, we've arrived at a remote town in the depths of Siberia. The railroad is our only connection to the outside world. It takes months to deliver the mail. I don't know when you'll receive this. Love, Dave. Dear Eve, people here are friendly, but committed to their strange beliefs. We've restocked our supplies and are preparing for our trip to the cave. I'll write again soon. Love, Dave. Eve, we're almost there. We met a group of local hunters who confirmed that the cave exists. They believe some mystical creature is trapped there. Can you imagine? Even Friedrich can't contain himself. Love, Dave.
What is that?
Thank you. the fog. Follow me.
My name is Bogdan. You're lucky I found you. The fog is evil and took my wife weeks ago. I was looking for her when I stumbled into you. We must find a way out of the cave. There are rumors of a secret passage that leads to the hunter's camp, which the locals have taken shelter there.
You will be mine.
200 years ago, there lived a girl. She was kind and pretty, but very lonely. One day, she met a boy and fell deeply in love with him. But it didn't last long. A rich merchant woman ordered the boy killed. The poor girl was crushed. Her sadness turned to anger, which turned to vengeance against those who had killed her love. She went on a murderous rampage, but a local shaman managed to stop her. He locked her in a tomb inside a cave, the same cave we are in now. Go forth. I have found this shawl that looks like one my wife had. I'll give it to Whitey. Maybe he can pick up on her scent and lead me to her.
You're not from around here. You must be connected to the fancy pants fellow. He passed through town just before our cattle started dying and our home started being destroyed. That was 2 months ago. Now he's missing. Well, I have a similar problem. A local girl named Anna went into the city but never returned. I hope you can find her too before something terrible happens.
You found Anna. What a relief. If you want to find your husband, go talk to Zabava, the local sage.
You'll find directions inside the city council building. If evil fog is blocking your path, you should take this. It'll open the medicine box. Inside, you'll find a powder that'll scare the fog creature away. Good luck.
The scrap led me nowhere. I couldn't find anything more about where my wife has gone. It's useless. I'm as helpless as the day she was taken. I was returning home from the nightly hunt. Suddenly, I saw strange movements inside. I rushed into the house. Something horrible was dragging my wife away. I tried to grab her, but failed. I've been looking for her ever since. I'll join you. Maybe together we can help that poor girl.
Ugh, that smell. Oh, I don't know who you are, but thank you. My name's Anna. I came here to restock our medical supplies. But I couldn't get back before dusk and got trapped in the dark. Oh, I can't move those logs. You could use the bear totem in the camp to get stronger. This might help you. Thank you so much. So, you're looking for directions? I'll help you get inside City Council, where you'll find useful information. Bogdan, you take the bag with medicine back to the camp. Nearly 2 months ago, I saw a stranger on the street who looked a little wildish and haywire. He wandered throughout town, paying no attention to the surroundings. Last time I saw him, he entered the woods. Here, Dave dropped this. Maybe it can come in handy. Give this to me. It looks like a diary. Maybe we can find something useful in it. Oh, by the way, take this figurine. Found it. Stuck in the crack. Visited Sabava with my father. She told me the story of the merchant woman who founded our city 200 years ago. Thank you. The woman had a fiancé, a young and handsome singer. But he was flighty and had a wandering eye. One day, a local girl fell victim to his charm. The merchantess found out about his cheating ways and decided to kill them both. She hired evil men to tear their hearts out as a symbol of her judgment. With the boy, that she turned into a vengeful spirit and killed everyone involved, or something like that. It was a sad story. From what I remember, to get to Zababa's hut, you need to pass the windmill and then follow the correct path. This clue will help you.
Thank you. I hope Zababa is home. I'd hate to come all this way for nothing.
Whoa! What's going on in there? Hey, open up!
Thank you, dear. I know who you are. It was foolish of you to come here when evil is after you. It all began 200 years ago when Liko was killed. Now she lives again, and she is hunting for hearts to help resurrect her beloved. But we can stop her. Bring me a partridge, some seaweed, a piece of wool, and some herbs. I'll enchant the bird to help you find a very important chest. I inherited it from my grandfather, a powerful shaman.
Thank you.
Good. I see you already have part of the amulet that banished Liko all those years ago. The other two parts are with Kiki Moore and Drekovec. You must find them. Here, go to the mansion. I know Kiki Mora's hiding there. I'll stay and try to find out where to find Drekovec.
Please, help! Hurry!
Thank you. Thank you.
My torment is over. You must defeat Liko at any cost.
If you want to find Dave, you must repair the amulet. I believe the entrance to Drekovic's domain is somewhere in the old cemetery. Look for the shaman's grave.
Only one of us is going to survive this, Eve. Keep going. Avenge me and my wife. Goodbye.
How did you escape the pit? No matter. Time to finish you once and for all.
Thank you. Liko tore up my spirit and turned me into a beast. Finish the amulet. Destroy her.
You're close.
day.
Eve? You found me.
Please, forgive me.
Thank you, Eve. Now we're together again.